The brother has an ask a question, taking selfies in cup and videos. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسرعة صدري بيسر لي أمري وأحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي the brother has a question if he is permitted to take a selfies in the Kaaba and make the videos in Kaaba but I would say this thing has become like a very extremely a disease because people are going for the sake of Allah to do their rituals to do their ibadah and to get their sins forgiven and to come back when becoming a pure what happens like people when they go there they do the shopping they do have a makeups on and they have a nice dress ups on and now they are more into making a videos they are more into making a selfies and this disease has been completely keep spreading what I would say that this is okay by taking a one but it is okay to take one video that's it but if you just like you know just stick to that I'm gonna take out that because what happens like if you fall into that one then the real intention of concentrating into the house of Allah and especially the respect of the house of Allah is most important that we are going into the house of Allah and you like to have a photo with that that's fine but if you just like keep concentrating or to have a photo here photo there take a video here take a video there and this is totally like destroying your reward because what happens like for an example there's limit from 1 to 100 you go to do a hajj from 1 to 100 scale so your most concentration was into making a videos doing this and doing tech as a travel and tour so what happens like when you come back Allah rewards you with only like 20-25% because all your time you didn't like spend in crying to Allah and spending time by sitting at the Kaaba and asking a forgiveness to Allah and making a dua for other people and you basically spend the most of the time by making a videos and because your main concentration was a hajj but because when you go there shaitan distracted you by doing the other stuff than the worshiping Allah so why we have to make an intention when we go to the house of Allah first of all we are going to a place which is most sacred place on the earth that is the house of Allah that is our Kaaba and then when we go there we have to be very clean we have to be make sure what intentions do we have to worship and we have to cry for our sins and we have to cry for other Muslim brothers and sisters who are suffering and we have to pay attention and complete our ibadah and by taking one selfie I would say okay by taking one video it's okay but if you're spending more time in that but do understand that your present day that you're supposed to get in the entire hajj is being cutting down so your real intention by going to hajj is ended because your intention was to go to hajj but shaitan make you end it in doing something else so you lost your all reward and you come back with you're supposed to go get the whole the tree of fruits but you came back one piece of apple that's what example it is when you go you have to do have a full intention to spend the 99.9% for the sake of Allah and doing your worshiping do our your ibadah and you're going there to please Allah so you're going to please Allah not something what you like to do because taking a selfies and taking kaaba it's okay you like to do that it's okay but one time is okay but not something like you keep doing it it's going to destroy your whole reward